company once more. Actually, guys, not feeling Rogue Company. We'll do something else. We'll do...
In the distance, it's the Lost.
I progressed. I found what I was looking for. I actually don't know where I am. I think we're in the city ruins still. But I keep running into this one part. What? Well, I lost connection somehow. Sorry. I was trying to recall what the fuck I was about to say.
Your time is up.
I keep dying in this spot. And you'll see why in a second. I should have healed before I started this battle.
I see movement over there.
I say we just run
our way out of this.
Wow, a queen steal. Hold on, I have to get up and turn on my computer so I can see if there's a chat or anything. Like my computer also disconnected. There we go. All right, now I can see it. That's the end of that.
Be careful. Watch out.
Grab my shit. Grab my shit. And then. Ouch!
Enemy sighted up ahead.
Well, at least I'm earning money off
Doesn't
of this.
Look like we can talk our way out of this. That's
Okay, wait. I'll activate it before I run through the thing.
Be careful. This type can be rather problematic. Say you never lose as long as you have the will to fight.
Yeah.
Lost sighted over there. So, this place is guarded. That's it. Watch out for this type. Enemy up ahead. Stay sharp. So, this place is guarded. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Oh boy.
If you're feeling worn out, we can always go back.
Shut the fuck up, Louis. Not right now.
Avoid this fight, but
you okay?
You're in serious danger. It's okay. In the distance, it's the Lost. Doesn't look like we can talk our way out of this. That's it. Watch out for this time.
Forward,
all right, looking back on our defeats. lost sight it over there. So, this place is guarded.
I should really manage my weight in terms of in this game, because man, you run so slow. I'm suffering for no reason, I think. And maybe this is a consequence, I don't know.
This type can be rather problematic. Right on top.
I need to be careful. I need to be careful.
You're back.
Alright, okay. Apparently that's working. So use my Prometheus perk on the second
enemy sighted up ahead. Doesn't look like we can talk our way out of this.
Ow! I can never dodge roll this bitch. Maybe I should let him jump in next time.
Okay, got something we can use? One problem solved, huh? Watch out for this time.
Ow.
In the distance, it's the Lost. Doesn't look like we can talk our way out of this.
Take this! Don't talk to me.
That's a solid start.
Face.
I wish we could avoid this fight. Solves our problem.
Okay.
Enemy up ahead. Stay sharp. So, this place is guarded.
Shut up. No.
Watch out for this time. Your heart's okay. I see movement over there. Doesn't look like we can talk our way out of this.
Leave me alone! Trying to avoid wasting
that's quite
health.
Valuable. Let's use it
Isis
well.
Crawl. Interesting. New item. Haven't heard of that one before. It's been a hot minute since I've seen a new item. Get stronger and come back and kill them all. Wait, wrong way. Wait, where did I come from again? Oh, this way. I don't know why I just didn't think of that. Because every time it does that, it's being triggered. By the circular area, like if I walk to the center of it. Let's teleport. Where are we currently at? Cathedral of Sacred Blood. Okay, we're gonna go home base. I wanna know what Project Queen is. I think the game froze. I tried to fix it by exiting the game and then coming back. Like, just to make sure that I didn't. Oh no, I think the game reset. Oh man, please don't tell me it did. Cause I had like 100,000. Okay, it's fine.
Shall we?
I'm okay. Or at least, yeah, I'm okay. Teleporting to home base, though.
There's something I want to give you now that we have the chance. My blood code.
Oh yeah?
That way I can keep helping you out even if I'm not around, right? It's a symbol of trust. Go on, take it.
He loves me so much that he's communicating telepathically with me. He gave it to me. He had Yakuma's, but I guess that was somebody else. Well, thank you. Hi, boyfriend. Hi, boyfriend. Let's talk. So perfect. She's so photogenic. I love her. Dual tea time.
What is it?
And I love her. Now let's restore Vestige. Or Vestige, whatever it's called. Atlas!
Damn it all! The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast.
Wait, Riki. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind. We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
There's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo? You want to stick around until everyone heals? Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's horror town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Did I accidentally skip it? I think I may have, sorry.
Those people. We might be. We stayed, I guess. Along with everyone who followed. In the end, all of us who chose to stay died. Maybe if.
Basically, it's about, asshole McGee ended up leading a lot of people to their fucking death because he didn't want to listen to Yakumo. Yakumo told him to wait until everybody healed. He was like, no, we're just gonna leave them behind. So they died. And then the people who went on ahead without the injured people also died. So, like, nobody knows where the fuck they are. If they are alive and if they are not alive, well, you already know why. Kind of, anyway. I don't think I know the whole story. I don't have Ricky's full story. I know Riki talked a lot of shit about Yakumo. Like, as if he were jealous, but... I might have to relive some memories that I already have relived in this thing, so we'll see.
Thanks for saying that. Still, I get it in my head sometimes. I start to wonder, did all those guys who left blame me for their deaths? Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now, no matter how many times I ask.
What is it?
Yeah, we have two more to repair.
Are you sure about this, Ricky? Leaving Yakubo and them behind?
We finally have a chance to live free instead of being mercenary thralls forever. I'm not gonna die now.
Okay, but what's the plan for escape?
We'll keep an eye out for a rescue chopper. There should be a couple where the horrors are thin.
Hey, Ricky! Ricky! I finally found a chopper! Hey! Hey! That thing just bit through our ticket out of here.
Bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
There's nowhere we can run.
Hey, pull yourself together. We're getting out of here alive.
Or else I'm leaving you behind.
Looks like Riki and the others all got wiped out by the horrors after all. If we'd been patient, if we just stayed together. Yeah, you're right. Anyway, I was hoping you would give me a hand looking for more of their memories.
Of course.
What is it?
Last one, I think.
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. Mito collected our bodies and brought them back to life with things called boar parasites. Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but they might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place, maybe while Mito is busy experimenting on Emily.
What?
No, Yakumo still feels bad about what happened back then, when the two of you guys fought and split up.
He does?
Yeah, I think he always wonders if there might have been another way.
Like I even care about that.
I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Yakubo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath.
What an asshole.
I'll be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time.
So, it was Riki and the rest of them who did it. Huh. I always did wonder who pulled me out of that place. How lame was that? I was the only one still asleep. I wonder if they all made it out of there in the end. I hope so. I hate to think that I slowed it down. Yeah, I know. We'll figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
I love this game.
What is it? Seems like if you find it could be, take care.
Okay, let me go into... No. Prometheus. Oh, I could do that too. Gift quick shot. What does that do? Stagger. No, I want to keep that. This isn't fair. I want Hasten, but I think I'll just keep it. Reckless Abandon. Okay, I'll replace it with that. Is he? Not here. Maybe I just scroll over to this? No. Oh. want to see how this shawl looks. Well, I'll check in a bit, actually.
I've got a hobbit, seriously. Most humans, but the amount they can some people thirst. Luckily, if you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Wow. Okay.
Hi.
I wanna upgrade.
Which blood veil do you wanna upgrade? Okay. Take care then. Buying something? Which weapon do you want to transform?
Okay. sure I can use all of my stuff.
What do you want to upgrade?
I want to upgrade this. Okay.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Okay. Take care then.
I've got just about anything. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Veil, do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Do I not have it's bot.
I've got something to sell.
Oh, that's Queen Iron. I need Queen Steel.
Come again.
Great.
Huh? Which blood veil do you want to transform?
Chrome.
Buying something?
Thank you. Yeah. That's pretty great.
Hi. Did you need something?
Okay, let's buy...
Buying something?
I don't think any of these are really a step up from what I already have. Like, maybe this one. I wonder if I upgrade this.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Queen steel. So which one's better
okay,
right now?
Take care,
I mean, I don't mind if I just wasted my thing, but... I think we're ready. Maybe. Teleport. I hope we're ready. That's nice.
Enemy sighted up ahead.
Hope we don't get my ass kicked. So, might have to switch my armor. Button, shouldn't I?
Did you pick up something we can use?
Okay. We're gonna go to the place that we were going before. Area right to the right here. And then see how that goes from there, because I have a feeling I'm going to die again. It's okay though. Low key, still powerful. Alright, we won't use.
Thank you.
Here they come.
Take this!
really trying to avoid getting killed here, Louis. Did pretty good that time, I think.
That's a solid start.
I don't know why I used that. That's okay. Since this bitch up ahead hates fire.
Enemy up ahead.
Why not
stay
you?
Sharp. Doesn't look like we can talk our way out of this. Quite valuable.
Queen Steel. And you want more to upgrade? But Jack. Use this since I don't really use it.
Glad your heart's okay.
Glad your heart's okay too. Alright.
You may need a new plan.
We don't need a new plan, Louis. It's working. Just trust me.
So, this place is guarded.
I like that one was even hard. I just wanted to I wanted to win. Give me the win. Hey. Wait. I'm trying to reach it.
In the distance, it's the Lost.
Doesn't look like we can talk our way out of this.
Take this!
Quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Revive me there. Like, a little bit of help, please. Kinda hating you right now.
Lost sighted over there. So, this place is guarded. That's it.
fuck?
You back with us?
Yeah, I think that's it for me. I'll upload the clips for, the two clips from tonight, for a schedule for YouTube. And, that'll be it for today. So, today was Rogue and, Code Vein. Tomorrow I'll be on the appropriate time. Sorry I was on late this time. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're having a great day. Thanks for always watching, really. I know there's one person who always watches, so thanks. I really appreciate it. It helps me keep stay going. Later. Good night.